Hello and welcome to Newsday on the BBC. I'm Rico Hizon in Singapore.
And I'm Babita Sharma in London. Here are the headlines. 6,000 and counting, the exodus from Syria continues with more tales of government brutality. Defector's story, a former officer in Colonel Gaddafi's army talks exclusively to the BBC.
The wait continues for thousands of passengers whose flights have been cancelled because of the Chilean volcano. Boosting their future, donors pledge more than $4 billion to vaccinate the world's poorest children.
And I'm Karishma Viswani in Jakarta. Indonesia has always prided itself on its image as a modern Muslim nation. But in recent years, there have been concerns about the rise of extremist Islam here and how that could threaten Indonesia's place in the world.
It's 10 a.m. here in Singapore.
It's 3 a.m. here in London. Broadcasting to viewers in the UK and around the world, this is Newsday. The exodus from Syria continues. Over 6,000 people.